We are 5 days away from fundamentally transforming the United States of America.
I got a letter from Kathy LeMaster, Fresno, California. I said I would read one letter for the folks, all right? Mr. President, why do you feel it's necessary to fundamentally transform the nation that has afforded you so much opportunity and success?
I don't think we have to fundamentally transform the nation.
Those are your words.
We are 5 days away from fundamentally transforming the United States of America.